While Vice Media is filing for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection, the edgy digital media startup is known for its provocative visual storytelling. And today, the company agreed to sell its assets to a consortium of lenders in exchange for $225 million in credit. Other parties will also be able to submit bids.